All right. We're 2-2 so far. Select your hero. A gold 4 lobby. I can only hope for the best. I will do everything in my power to win this, hopefully. Right. I'm just trying to see what people are picking. We're attacking, so we have extra time.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you. Helping those in need is its own reward.
Oh, I meant to change to my other preset.
You leave a winner or in a coffin.
Well, let's hope that you can make us leave a winner. If I have to, I'll attach my beam and shove it so far up your ass, you'll taste it. This motherfucker better choose. Okay. Looks like I'm shoving my staff up Malga's ass.
Feel stronger? One. Attack on this.
Alright.
There's one. I'm here to support. Feeling more powerful? Here to assist.
Move back, my guy. Use this car as cover. Yeah, reason the wall's better. I hear footsteps over here, I just... God, if we win this game. With who they're playing, there's not really much that Kiri will do about an extra damage and extra kills. Cause it's not like Malga can be affected by like anti or anything, cause they're not playing anyone. Alright, doing what I can to keep the best one. I just want to make sure she can get her ult. Of course it's someone on our team. Because, you know, when we're able to probably very easily win this, someone has to fucking leave. That's ridiculous. I love how I'm trying to go there and it just boops me in a random direction. He better have like DC'd and just be on his way back. Cause that's ridiculous. Okay.
They have us outnumbered.
Payload secured.
Come here for healing. You really need treatment.
I'm gonna go, damn it. Gotta get my ult so my Wu can push him off.
Nah, nah, nah. My
I could also go Kiri here, because if they're on him, then... Or, oh, never mind, I switched to him. I forgot. Can you do any better than 0-2, Liz?
I'll have you in tough condition. What a
highlight. I really shouldn't be wasting my res on this guy. Grim, I know you want to lick my sweater because it's soft, but you're my way. God, I haven't gotten over 1,000 damage amplified yet. That's wild.
Right by you. You'll be fine now. My ultimate is ready.
Alright. I should up it to a minute. Hell, was that sound?
Score 3-0. Switching sides.
Alright, so let's hope. We'll give Mercy a try again. And if we need a little bit more, like if they go honor or something, I'll switch Kiri. Are we gonna talk in voice chat or something? Is that why people are joining?
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you. Damage intensified.
I do not wish to be feared, but to be left alone.
Now Malga having the most amount of damage. Of course, 1,200 of that is from me.
It's never it's
Mans is a psychopath.
I like it when the
free fights back. I like it when we win gold fort matches. So, let's try that one real quick, you know. I only just realized that his guns are different colors, or fire in different colors. I kind of lost him for a second. Well, I can't heal you when you're behind a wall. And now you made me... Here, scoot up. Where's the check move? Check move. Checkpoint. Move back, bitch. And throw him in there. Can't get up there? What the fuck? I mean, it'd be a bad place to be, but like, still.
Find my own path.
We got him where we want him.
Let the dragon come.
Grab us to take a nano boost at minute. Come to me for heals. Like a gentle rain.
Thank you kindly.
No worries.
Couldn't do anything about that with the flank.
Done playing around.
Very good point. We can get
payload's on the move. Let's stop it.
Just saving it for Bob. know, was Mercy better? Wait, when I can't tell.
Jack Tyson.
Are we just not gonna touch? Really? Yo, we're so busy dealing with some idiots over on the sides that no one touched.
Score. To three. Switching sides.
I'll find my own path.
Actually, I'll try Mercy. I'll try Mercy with this idiot.
Don't worry. I'll be right behind you.
Nothing gained.
Where they go? All the changed. Or are changing or something.
I've learned a lot from my experiences.
Stay sharp. It's on. Or if this pussy ass bitch leaves because these idiots didn't fucking go and touch points, that'd be annoying.
Where's
I jumping?
We are running out of time.
I'm here.
How? I push the button and it doesn't do anything. Okay, he's dead. And we're in overtime spawn, so it takes even longer. Do that just to make sure we can get people's health. Get as far as possible.
I have opened the bomb. My teleporter is here.
I'm on fire.
Oh, I feel all warm inside.
Move, bitch.
The payload sets out on its course.
Constructing my gift to you. From?
My ultimate is ready. Join me.
When they start pushing in to try to get us is when I'm gonna ult.
Like a gentle rain. Let the Kitsune guide you!
I'm on fire! much to believe in us.
The fight is imminent.
Be killed. I wonder if I can crush and die by those. No, don't know.
Score 5-3. Switching sides.
Hopefully she sets her things up around that. Not on it. Not on the payload, but like around him.
I'll find my own path.
Stay sharp. It's harder to keep you alive when you're distracted.
If we do this right, they won't even know what happened.
Is talking a good idea? Probably not. Yeah. That's what I was gonna tell him to put him anyways on that thing around there.
Payload's on the move! Let's stop it! Restoring balance!
Now you wanna assist someone decent.
What's that?
Stop backing up so much. Diana's just kind of stuck.
The spring flows anew.
Definitely gonna stay Kiri for that May.
Stop
for the
mail.
Yeah, run, pussy.
The barrier cannot withstand. The barrier has fallen.
Soothing your wounds.
The barrier is weakened. We can get them to overtime. I might be able to get them to
split. Hold off. So we can hold them right here.
Whatever.
Interesting.
Nope.
Payload's on the move. Let's stop it.
Defeat.
I mean, at least he got the 20 kills, but damn.
Play of the game.
With you and you. Sometimes mouse and keyboard looks wildly crazy when you're like watching kill cams and stuff. Okay, what's this one? Yeah, I figured. Alright, now I'm 2 and 3 and I lost a gold 4. Great.